Good afternoon, everybody. Can you hear me? Just before 3:30 today, as school was about to let out, we had a security guard who opened up a door, and immediately there was an offender in the street area who started shooting in the security guard's direction. He struck the security guard several times, who was rushed to the hospital. That security guard is in fair condition. There were also bullets that went through a door. This is a double door that's opened. One of the doors was open, the other double door was not open yet. Bullets went through that door, the closed door, striking a female 14 years of age, and she was rushed to the hospital. She's currently in critical condition. The offender fled on foot and may have gotten into a vehicle and made good his escape. This is all extremely preliminary, as you know. The detectives are out here with the officers now. They're canvassing for video. They're trying to gather information. So this is a very active and ongoing investigation at this time. We don't really have a lot more. I can take one or two questions if I could possibly answer them. But that's really where we're at this time in the investigation. We have a long way to go. We're just starting.
Do we know if this was targeted or was this some opportunity?
We don't know. Like I said, it's, you know, we're trying to figure that out. The door opens and the guy immediately starts shooting. So we do not know if it's targeted or not.
Where was he standing, the shooter?
The shooter, once again, real preliminary. He's standing, you know, probably looking at the evidence, you know, within 10 feet of the door. And the door opens and he just starts shooting. So we're trying to figure out if he's trying to target someone or why he's shooting at that time.
Was there an incident going on or something like that?
I can't hear you.
Sorry, both are in critical or just her?
She is in critical. The female 14-year-old is in critical condition. And the security guard has shot multiple times. But right now, he's in fair condition. No, I don't have the information on the gunshot wounds. But the female 14 is in critical. Security guard shot multiple times. He's in fair condition now, but like once again, very preliminary. It could go either way.
Last question.
Was there an incident or something going on outside that the guard was, you know, checking out or responding to?
We haven't even spoken to the guard yet, so we don't have anything that led up to this that would have caused this if something happened outside. So like I said, real
active. Another incident happened last week that this is retaliation.
We don't. Once again, we're just out here now trying to start to investigate this. We have to go backwards to figure out what's going on in the area. You know, did something precipitate this? We don't know that at this time.
Chief, where in the body were the victims hit? Chief?
Thanks.